The first finger, also known as the index finger. This index finger is named Jupiter, after the planet Jupiter, meaning king of gods. This Jupiter or index finger denotes drive, ambition, leadership qualities, and ego. As per palmistry, persons with long index finger, in comparison to the ring finger, are lucky. These people with long index finger are highly ambitious, get status, honor with respect. Good economic condition, can be a good leader, and resourceful, but the only disadvantage is, they don't know when to stop after getting success. As per research, having a longer ring finger compared to index finger, reflects greater exposure to male hormones, during an individual's time in their mother's womb. It is not possible to measure prenatal hormone exposure, in people. But we can use relative length of the index, and ring fingers, as an indirect indication. Men with shorter index finger length are more likely to be physically aggressive in comparison with men having longer index fingers than ring fingers. Men generally have shorter index fingers than ring fingers in comparison to women, and is associated with higher testosterone exposure before birth. This index finger should not be shorter than the 2/3 of the way of the tip phalange of the second or middle finger. It should be of the same length of the ring finger. Persons with index finger having the same length of the ring finger are moderately ambitious and can work hard for whatever he wants to have, and the positive points for this kind of person is that they know when to stop and relax during their lifetime. Persons having shorter index finger than the ring finger indicates lack of confidence in life from an early stage. If this index finger is very short, then it means that person is timid, quiet, and scared of life. Index finger curved towards the middle finger means that person will need constant encouragement and will lack confidence with low self-esteem. Persons with long phalange on the index finger indicates religious and will have a strong sense of dignity. If the middle phalange on the index finger is longest, then it means the person will be intelligent, practical, and will have a positive approach towards their goals. Persons with longest phalange on the base are interested in philosophy and religion. Persons with shortest base phalange are free from big ambition, self-effacing, and are happiest with themselves, with their own dreams.